So we've got data in our CAD file, and we want to get it in with our LiDAR data. In most cases, you can't do that. ROCK Cloud, you can. I'm going to show you how. I'm just going to highlight everything in AutoCAD. I'm going to use the map export command, and I'm going to give this a name. Just call it line, and it's KML. Select manually, hit OK. All right, so now I'm in my ROCK Cloud project, and all I've got to do is edit project data. And now I'm looking at my project data, and I just have to drag and drop my line work. There's my KML. You see it uploads, then I hit save, and boom. I can turn my flight lines off so it's easier to see. Now I've got all of my stuff. I can turn my GCPs off. I got my points, lines, polygons, everything from my CAD file that I wanted here in ROCK Cloud in the map view. I can even look at it with my topo. Let's take a look at the road. So we can see we've got the center line of the road right there, and our contours are lining up really great. And if I want to share this to my clients, I can just hit share, turn on what I want to turn on, hit copy link, and then it's copying my clipboard. It's just an email or a message away.